Ha ha ha. Have you decided, sir?
Yes. Could I have this, please?
The steak tartare.
Steak, yes.
Would you like a try to house wine, sir?
Yes, please. No. I'm driving.
Everything to your satisfaction, sir.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, yes.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes.
And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Thank you. Excuse me. There was a stamp on this letter. Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Help!
Is this yours?
Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue. I mean,
good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Security to the east door, please.
Dr.
Marlowe to your obstetric, please. Dr. Marlowe, thank you.
Anybody's? Not too long now, don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Rupert.
Not fine.
Hubert. Very kind. Take your what's it off. Rupert, your sitting. And here's your party hat. Hubert, you'd like to come. You're sitting there. There's your pocket. Oh. Doesn't time fly when you're enjoying yourself?
Oh, I know.
Should old acquaintance... Oh, just a... You can't hold him, he's less poor. Should old acquaintance be forgotten and never brought to mind? Should old well, it's late. Yes. Well, you must be going. Here we go. I'll just get the knob. Good night.
Goodbye, Bean.
Good night. Take us some cover. Thank you.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you. Ha ha ha!